Hello, my name is Harold Yorke. I'm a research scientist in Pasadena, California, and I will be looking at what happens when you rub a balloon. So let's just start rubbing it. I'm using a wool scarf, and I'm going to take a piece of tin foil, and whoa, look at that. Let's try another piece. Well, it looks like it's attracting it. So the reaction caused by rubbing the balloon is that the balloon has become statically charged and it attracts small bits of paper and small bits of tin foil. Thank you for watching.